How to open .aspx. Files on Windows 10 computer? For new site admins, you can open .aspx. AKA, Active Server Page Extended, files on Windows 10 computer, using Microsoft Visual Studio, Notepad++, and Adobe Dreamweaver. Notes, 1, uncheck the hide extensions for known file types checkbox. 2, change the file extension from .aspx to .pdf.